Well, place. First thing I could think of is, I want to say Jamal Crawford. That's another player I used to watch a lot. He was on the Clippers, but he'd throw it up between the legs to be Blake Griffin, came and windmilled, something like that.